Welcome to Juniper KBTVEX series. This video provides the steps to configure an aggregated Ethernet link on an EX series switch. For the text version, refer to KB10927 on kb.juniper.net. The link aggregation feature is used to aggregate one or more links to form a virtual link or link aggregation group, also known as a LAG. The Mac client can treat this virtual link as if it were a single link to increase bandwidth, provide graceful degradation as failure occurs, and increase availability. When configuring a LAG, consider the following. LAGs must be configured on both sides of the link. The interfaces on either side of the link must be set to the same speed. Firewall filters can be configured and applied on a LAG. An LACP can be configured for the link negotiation. The following tasks are covered in this video. We will create a LAG and then verify that the LAG is up. Okay, let's get started. In this first step, we will specify the number of aggregated Ethernet interfaces to be created. Use the following command to specify the number of aggregated Ethernet interfaces to be created. In step 2, we will specify the minimum number of links. To specify the minimum number of links for the aggregated Ethernet interface, that is, the defined bundle to be labeled up, use the following command. For step 3, we will specify the link speed. To specify the link speed for the aggregated Ethernet bundle, use the following command. For step 4, we will specify the member interfaces. To specify the member interfaces to be included within the aggregated Ethernet interface, use the following commands. In this example, we are creating an aggregated Ethernet interface AE0 that has XE010 and XE012 as its member interfaces. In this last step, we will specify an interface family and interface properties. In this example, we will configure a Layer 3 or Family INET interface. To specify an interface family INET and IP address for the aggregated Ethernet interface, use the following command. This concludes the configuration of the LAG. Now let's verify that the LAG is up. To verify that the aggregated Ethernet link is up, run the following command. In the output of the command, there are several things to look at to confirm that the LAG is up. First, confirm that the LAG parent interface and LAG logical interface are administratively up, and confirm that the LAG parent interface and LAG logical interface are link up. Next, confirm that the member interfaces are administratively up, and confirm that the member interfaces are link up. Last, confirm that the correct family is assigned to the LAG logical interface. If you need more information, visit the following links. Thanks for watching.